guy at our station.
Jim is the oldest.
But I just keep active to try to keep up with the young guys.
Yeah.
And I'm trying to show them that age doesn't matter. Like, if you participate, it doesn't matter how old you get, you should be able to do it.
That's funny you say that, and just I'm the oldest here as well. Not in seniority, but in age, by 2 months. Mm. Anyways, yeah, and I try to keep in shape because the job requires it. And I think the young guys look up to somebody that's older that keeps in shape.
Yeah, I agree. Like, the young kids look up to you, but at least you can do your job. You're not being carried around. You should be able, as long as you keep moving, you could be able to move until you're in your older years. Because I know people that are 80, 85, and they're still walking and moving and bowling, and like, they're not maybe kind of strong as they used to be, but at least they're still moving. And they're living by themselves and stuff like that. So, well, it keeps the core of your body stronger. Like Jerry said, it keeps your blood moving, your heart working. And that probably in the long run could prevent falls. You know, like, if you get too old and you get feeble, then you can't climb the stairs, you can't put your shoes on, stuff like this. So if you stay active, that just prolongs how long you can keep active. If I don't stay active, I got some arthritis in me and all that. So if I don't stay active, I can't move. So I have to stay active. It keeps your body healthy, keeps your mind healthy. So everybody around you feels more healthy. Everybody looks good. You stay independent. You help yourself, you help the rest of the community.